or team deathmatch. Own the battlefield.
Oh, hell yeah, right away. Love you.
Right. care package overhead. Hostile UAV spotted.
Man, you're getting started already. Here we go.
Hardcore Team Deathmatch. Weapons free. hostile UAV above. Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
What up?
Hey, we gotta back out and pick you a body.
Ah.
Cause that looks like we ain't gonna win this. We can get this one back at home. But we'll pick you up by.
Ah.
Hostile hellstorm inbound. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile UAV above. Hostile UAV spotted. Hostile hard sentry in your AO. Be advised, hostile server is inbound. Much hangs on this. Commit.
GG.
New assignments incoming.
Finally, I had a good win. Man, this is like my 18th time playing this fucking map today. I'm with it, though. It's one of my favorite maps. Shit. I feel like I want to play Newtown. I hate Newtown. Get off my PlayStation, you damn bug. I'm glad I got a new slow PlayStation, because they can't get in that fucking. Oh, so, Splatter, I got a question,
What's up?
I realized that you put me in as administrator on one of the groups.
Yeah, on mine.
I was wondering why. Hey, you're back out of here. We ain't playing against stats. Fuck that. I know how stats plays. I like the mod and freaking stick with it, bro. Invite freaking randoms. Check their score per minutes first. I'll be checking combat record before I even invite you. Okay. Half of them are on my friends list that they're playing with. Code, he's playing with Rico. He's part of Mask.
I just played it.
Yeah.
Amazing one of mine. I know code too.
I mean, I know half the freaking Black Ops community, bro. I think me and you both do.
Yeah.
I mean, I jump into a lobby and all you hear is Blazing Dragon. What the fuck? Back at us. I don't know how they play. They cheat. It's like anybody, if you see anybody with Blackout in their name, back the fuck out. You know they're running some kind of hack. Especially Blackout Rebel, I know exactly what he runs. He runs Jitterbug and freaking Lab Switch at the same time. And it makes him lag so hard that his teammates can't even see his ass. Yeah, I was about to say refresh your lobby. This is becoming more like freaking Black Ops 2 every day.
Yeah.
I just need to take my damn PlayStation to my buddy's house and bam, I have my damn Black Ops 4 Destiny, Fortnite, Warframe, and Tekken update. I probably need to update Infinite Warfare too, because I'm gonna hop back on Infinite Zombies. And get on my calling cards. See, I'm a game in the LA to try to get all the trophies. I still accept friend requests. I think I'm known pretty much through PlayStation Network and I'm thinking of their freaking bro.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Hey yo, Splatter, you remember how I freaking had that laggy controller?
Yeah.
I got a new one, bro.
Black Ops.
Falling gray, I got a new red one.
Oh, mine got worse than it was. My fucking dog got a hold of that Nate the L1 button.
Aw, dude. Want me to send you my laggy one?
And get this, it just takes the fucking outside of it. I got a cigarette butt in the fucking end of it so I could press the button.
Hey, you said the right side.
No, the L1.
Do a left-handed gunslinger, flip it. Get what I'm saying?
No, I ain't tried that yet.
Yeah.
I have to try it.
Yeah. Left-handed gunslinger flipping control. Where are they at?
Oh no.
Alright, Almighty, you get that corner, I get this corner. They have to mention for now.
He's right here.
I mean, one left. That'd be fun if we won by forfeit. Once. I got caught in water the other day. Because I was having some bad internet problems. And I got kill cam and I was lagging all over the place.
You gonna get called a fucking hacker just because I can camp in the grass and they don't fucking see me as I go. It's not my fault you fucking run right over me, you dumb fuck. All I do is camp. I don't fucking move.
Yeah, that's why I don't play Black, because he knows that's my weakness. I can't stand campers. But I'm a hell of a camper. You can ask Black. Me and him used to play Black Ops 2 together. I'm a hell of a camper.
Yeah.
Or I'll run the edge of the match. I don't know. What the fuck, bro?
Fuck it, I'm more efficient.
Me too.
Found one. Fuck. Right by the stairs, coming up by the vent. Spawn clip.
Oh, he's camping this arm by where he was at. You know, he ran over to where I was at.
There's one by turtle coming in. Nah, they starting to move. Okay.
That is a nice spot.
Yeah. With a haymaker, it works too.
Oh, he's coming.
He's coming. Nah, he's camping. Hey, do you see that? Check out that HC-40. He just really ran fast. Could've got him sooner. Alright, I'm gonna rush to spawn to camp on this spawn. Since I got the HC-40, I wanna level it up on this freaking place. Come up behind.
Up top of that door, right to the other spawn.
Told you I was gonna come behind him.
Oh, my bad.
I came up behind him. He saw my tactic, right? I was like, fuck them, I'm gonna come up behind him. They pissed me off.
Ooh.
Coming through, don't shoot.
Almost did.
Alright, Mighty, you got that doorway, I got this doorway. How about that? They have to come in and shoot. What do you got?
That was me shooting at you.
I heard those shots. They're coming slowly but surely. There's more people joining the game. Just hold your camp places.
Hey, he's downstairs.
I'm upstairs. an HD4. The worst SMG. Okay. Okay, I'm behind you, man. You fucked up. You killed me. Then I'm gonna come behind you and pick it up. Aw, oh, come on, Almighty, bro. I'm fine. Look, I'm up behind the sucker.
Oh, my bad, dude.
Oh, damn, spawn flip. Sorry, splatter.
No, you're good. Fuck me. I'll be back.
We gotta pick it up. Everybody hold position.
I'm fixing going back here.
Oh, you left.
No, I shot all Maddie. I thought that was a bad guy running around the corner, and I turned around and shot both of them in the head, and it was both teammates.
Fuck, I'm last kid. Told you. Man, they have a bunch of camp pussies, man. So are we, I mean. But they were on some other level shit. I shot you, bro. I hit you twice in the toes. Did you see that? I'm shot twice in the toes. Man, that made our score per minute and Katie go down, bro. It's better just be lucky you got kicked.
I wasn't planning on it that time.
Man, I'm glad this controller doesn't do what the other controller did.
Dude, I used to have one that would walk left all by itself while you're fucking sitting there, so you had to make sure you were ready for it. Because if you wouldn't, it would just straight up walk left on you all by itself. Like, what the fuck is that shit?
Behind me on Good timing, bro.
I had to move as far as I could. Huh? I'm in a cabin watching the wall. I like it.
I really did. I waited. And his teammate just nonchalant released his dude back
in the game. And he kept him doing that shit or a dart right in front of him until they put it down and then smack him in their face.
Snyder knows what I do to freaking people when they
don't. Yes.
I'll sit there and wait for him to freaking move and I'll shoot
him. Get out of my way, dude. If you see that dude named Weaver, shoot that motherfucker.
Care package on standby.
Stay in the bunker. Stay in your bunker. And it's coming right through the middle. Was it my fault?
I killed them every game, bro.
He killed me every game. So like,
I got 227. I mean, 267 was nice. That Steagle was my fucking beast. I think we should just keep going against this damn bomb.
Oh hey, Jason, guess what I got the other day?
You know what?
Mega Killer.
The what?
Mega Killer? Yeah.
Nice.
I run around, I killed all of them on one side. I hit my fucking active camo. I ran all the way around the building, and when they started spawning again, I had the chance to wipe the whole team again. I killed the first one, and the rest of them fucking killed me, but I got fucking 7 in a row. I was like, holy fuck.
Advised, Black Ops are in the AO.
Get out my way. on black air. It's freaking hard to use the touch. Come on, man. I'm sitting here staring at the door with my hot egg down sights. Bye bye, bitch. Fucking faggot people. Okay, you wanna play this game, bro? We'll play this game.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Oh! Oh, you love it.
I got an engineer if you need it. Oh, never mind. It's you, ain't it, almighty.
What? Oh, yeah.
Friendly counter UAV inbound. Friendly HCX deployed.
Yeah, even thinking about it.
Yeah, I see you out there.
You've seen my work. It speaks for itself.
Shit, not bad, whoever you are. Fuck me.
Yeah, the chicken place.
Dude.
Yeah.